I will give power unto my two witnesses, and they shall prophesy 1,260 days, clothed in sackcloth. These are the two olive trees, and the two candlesticks standing before the God of the earth. And if any man will hurt them, fire proceedeth out of their mouth and devoureth their enemies. And if any man will hurt them, he must in this manner be killed. These have power to shut heaven, that it rain not in the days of their prophecy, and have power over waters to turn them to blood, and to smite the earth with all plagues as often as they will.
Baraka Tayyahu Shah, Baraka Tayyahu, Baraka Tayyahu, Baraka Tayyahu Shah.
Yahweh Shah giving us those immortal bodies. So what do you think that means? That means that we're going to be gods. Meaning we're not going to get sick. We're not going to get old. We're not going to die. We're going to be like gods. That word God, when you go into Hebrew, the word there is Alahayim, which means the powers. Now let's not forget, brothers, the name Israel means in the Hebrew, Yashra Allah, means he prince power. Literally means he prince power. In other words, a god.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.